Best thing is probably being able to travel and meet so many incredibly cool people. That's really nice, and I'm very thankful because I have the opportunity to see the world, and not many 17-year-olds have that opportunity. But the bad thing about it is the craziness and not getting enough sleep.